Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
Hey, just got more.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works.
Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy pa-
window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place.
I know! I'm a jerk!
That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
For a chase in progress, please respond. Officers needed in the garment district.
I gotta stop that
fire
car.
Let's bring the gun!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now!
Legit job? You wouldn't need to be criminal. That's it, huh? I had worse commutes.
Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well. We should be okay. That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Officers respond. We have a kidnapping in progress. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Victim's gotta be nearby. Come on out. Stretch your legs.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
Oh no.
They're back!
Screwing up my meal ticket, Spider-Man!
About Riz. You saved my life, Spider-Man.
All done. Kind of weak.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
65 on the east outside of the Manhattan Bridge at the Flatbush Avenue exit. City services is...
now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Oh, I know, she speaks from a place of concern. But this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.